See what those old blades have in our way.
Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost epithemiarchs. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn.
Look here.
You see how the ancient blades revered Reman Cyrodiil? Fascinating. Original Akaviri bas-reliefs, almost entirely intact. Amazing. You can see how the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning to embrace the more flowing Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes, of course. We'll have more time to look around later, I suppose. Let's see what's up ahead. Here it is. Alduin's wall, so well preserved. Huh? I've never seen a finer example of early second era Gavira sculpture in relief.
Esmer, we need information, not a lecture on artists.
Yes, let's see what we have. Alduin's defeat at the center of the wall. See, he hear it falling from the sky. The Lord calls masters of the voice. Arrayed.
So does it show how we feel?
This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Agaviri symbol for shout, but there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Agaviri, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the dragon.